Okay. So, are you ready? This should be pretty easy. I've kept it simple since you all seem pretty simple.
You can carry! right. Now you're going across the road to the next alley.
Fuck you!
Now, make a play for the bikes. They're up ahead where you stashed it behind that apartment building. We left some body armor by the bikes if you need it. Grab and go, people. Grab and go! Keep going! Don't worry about the cops! Worry about getting to the canyon! bikes to get away from the cops and to get upstate. We left a dinghy at Raton Canyon. That's your exit plan. There's a route coming to your GPS now. It'll take you off-road, away from the cops, and towards our boat. Stay together or go a different way if you want, but this will be the safest route. Go, 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 go! Remember, the bikes have KERS. They store up energy to accelerate when you brake. Should help put some road between you and those red and blues. Don't look back, just go! There's nothing good behind you. You get away from the city, and you get away from the cops. The CEO of Pack Standard is calling the mayor. He's probably patched in the chair of the Union Depository. And they're all about to tear the ass out of the chief of police. Cops on the street will be highly motivated to bring you down. But you don't need to worry about that. Just get to Raton Canyon. I've got a plan.
I could use some cover!
We've got an advantage on the cops right now, but it won't last for long. So let's make it count, people. Move, before they figure out what happened. There's a lot of confused voices coming out of my police scanner right now. You know what? I might have just pulled this off. Maybe I am a genius after all.
I know I didn't do that much, but you know, I thought you were just a bunch of creepy and quiet weirdos. Turns out you're a bunch of creepy, quiet weirdos with talent. You rob and you steal and destroy like geniuses. Oh, I love it. I love it. Here, let me wire you your money. You know, I will never forget the good times. You know, all the laughs we had. You know, you're like family. The picnic, you know, the hike in the woods, and all the selfies, and oh, and the time we went rollerblading, and we watched the sunset, and then we stayed up all night talking and sharing our innermost fears, and then, what was that? That wasn't you? Even the skinny dipping and the... Oh.
What are you saying?
The drugs. Oh, man, the drugs. I'm a heavily medicated man. I'm not well at all. I'm a little embarrassed. Okay, the money. Here. And here. And here. And... Here, okay, you better take off and take care, okay. Bye-bye.